Hey guys, Mark here from ReviverSoft. Today I'm going to show you a few of the things that you can do with the search functionality in Start Menu Reviver. Now, Start Menu Reviver has had search in version 1 and it still has search in version 2. It's one of the great features of the product. It allows you to really quickly and easily get to an area of your computer or an application or a file that you're looking for without having to do too much. You just open the Start Menu and start typing. So one of the typical things you might want to do is look up the name of an application that you want to open. So if you start typing Driver Reviver, you'll see that a list of anything with Driver Reviver in the name will come up, including applications, settings, files on my computer. So from these search results, one of the great things you can do is actually drag whatever this is straight into Start Menu Reviver. So you can make a tile out of any of the options that you see here in the search results. So that's a really quick and easy way to look for something that you want to add as a tile. Another great thing that you can do with the search functionality is you actually search the control panel or the settings area of your computer. So if you're looking for something like setting up a printer, you do a search for printer and it finds all of the settings on your computer that relate to printer. So you can view devices and printers here, and it takes you to that control panel area in your computer, so you can add a printer or change a printer or change the default printer. You can also do the same thing for Bluetooth. So if you were to search for Bluetooth, you'll see all of the settings that relate to Bluetooth on your computer. So there's a significant amount of power in this search engine. You can search for your files, you can search for your applications, you can search for settings on your computer. There's a lot you can do here, so I definitely encourage you to start just typing when you open Start Menu Reviver rather than browsing through the menu and trying to find an application that way. I think you'll find very quickly that doing it this way and searching using the search box is a very quick and easy way to get to what you're looking for. If you have any questions or comments on this feature, we'd love to hear them. You can either comment on the comment section below, or you can just contact us through reviversoft.com. Thanks very much for listening, and I hope to see you in a future video.